Let's take a quick look at the new Makito X4 decoder GUI. In this walkthrough, we're assuming that our video encoder is already set up and sending HEVC or H.264 streams to decode. The Makito X4 has the processing power to decode a single 2160p60, two 2160p30s, or four 1080p60 streams. The Makito X4 decoder also features four SDI outputs, offering a lot of flexibility to accommodate HD, 3G, 6G, or 12G SDI cables. This allows for numerous possibilities, including 4K video output over a single 12G SDI output, or even two 12G SDI outputs, one for a production switch and another for a live monitor. A 4K video stream can be decoded across four 3G SDI outputs, or they can all be used for simultaneous HD decodes of multi-camera content. First, we need to log into our decoder through a web browser. Now that we're logged in, we can see our available decoding resources listed on top. It can support any combination of video resolutions and frame rates within its total available processing capacity. Here we tell the decoder to decode our stream to SDI1, which is connected to a 12G SDI cable. Since it has a resolution and frame rate of 2160p60, the diagram shows that we are using 100% of our total decoding resources. When it comes to HD video, the Makito X4 decoder can handle up to four live video decodes from four different streams simultaneously, ideal for multi-camera remote production. Here we have three HD streams already being decoded. Below we see two UDP streams and an SRT stream. Now let's add another SRT stream to decode. Let's give it a name, then enter our port number, and now we're ready to decode. We go back up to our fourth decoder and select the stream before assigning an SDI output. Now we see that it's decoding. Now if we go back to our SRT stream, we can see our statistics on uptime, round-trip time, latency, and packet loss. To find more information on the Makito X4 decoder, please visit Haivision.com. Thanks for watching.